sun so strong. Fucking global warming. My goddamn boyfriend has my fishing rod and won't give it back. Help me get it back, would ya? You're packing, right? Shoot a couple holes in his stuff, scare the shit out of him. Aim for the cave!
Come on, Sky, why are you doing this? I told you you're playing
the first! Get Dylan's place.
When the cold comes after you!
Hey there. Hey. God damn! With everything that cult's been doing around here, I can't believe he thinks the best way to stay alive is to join those fucking psychopaths. He just doesn't get it. I'm trying to get us out of here. See, there's this monster of a fish called the Admiral. Big cash reward for catching it. If I can nab that fish, it's our ticket out of this hellhole. Dylan can be such an idiot. Ugh, I need to clear my head for a bit. Only way I know how is fishing. Why don't you come with me? Could use the company and I'll teach you some angling tricks if you want. Hunting with a gun's like doing brain surgery.
Used to go fishing up here with a group from high school. Cooler full of beers and a boat. That's all you need.
They're all gone now.
Either joined up willingly with Eden's Gate or...
What?
Well, you know. Thorne and I are the only ones left. Spot over here is called Widow's Crick. Got its name after some chick drowned her husband. He was, like, a cheating shithead, so he kind of deserved it. Anyways, see those midges over there? And that splash? Means there's fish begging to be caught. Hey, you got a rod. Give it a go.
Rad bear. It's nice down here. Calm and... Every time I'm by the water, I can almost forget what's happening to the rest of this county. For a little bit, at least.
Thank you.
There you go. Just don't go breaking the line. Keep the drag loose till it hooks, then tire them out before reeling them in. Hang that one on the wall. Hey, you're good at this.
Yeah.
There you go. I don't get how all these pigs are chewing on our shit, but not one of them sound a fucking baby. You doing this all day? Beauty cat!
Champ.
Bear. Rad bear. These bugs can fuck right off. Dang, you hooked a lunker. That's a biggie, but he's no admiral. Total legend, that fish is. People say he's like 200 years old. No joke. And mean as they come. Cash prize being offered over at the Drugman Marina to whoever catches him. It's gonna be me. That money's off to get out of here.
You're getting pretty good at this. Keep practicing, and maybe I'll have some new pointers for you later. And thanks for listening to me ramble. Sometimes it's nice to be able to get shit off your chest, you know? Those cult fucks couldn't shoot. So, the Admiral is one tricky bugger to catch, and I had a thought that it might be easier if we did it together. Even if we split the cash 50-50, it's still more than enough for me and Dylan. So, you in? But first things first, we've gotta up your fishing game. I marked some of my favorite fishing spots on your map, but you'll need to grab some special bait. Meet me by the Claggett Boathouse when you're done, and we'll get after the Admiral. Get ready for a fight, though, because that motherfucker... he's got some serious teeth. Nice day.
Admiral, I'm down at the Claggett Boathouse. Got everything ready for us. Just waiting on you.
People around here didn't name a school after. Guts and guns. Works for me.
Hard here. Thanks for that. I can't believe I used up a whole box of shells on the fair last night.
Cares about conservation.
I hope you pissed on John's corpse.
I'm on my way. Things I asked.
Nice dog. Make sure he doesn't give our position away. I don't get why everybody's so obsessed with Clutch Nixon.
God! I had the Admiral. I fucking had him on my line, but the goddamn Peggy's came out of nowhere. I clocked one in the face and took off, but I fucked up my hand. Now I can barely hold a rod. It's all up to you now. You gotta get out there and drop your line in before the Admiral swims away. Come on, I'm counting on that prize. Please don't let me down.
You're gonna get him. Come on, this is our chance.
I ordered a new one. You're the one that took care of... You're a goddamn hero, Ram.
Come here.
Shit, I can't believe it. Folks have been trying to catch the Admiral since, like, before I was born, even.
Drubman ain't gonna be happy to part with that cash, but goddamn, I can't wait till this place is a bad, distant memory.
I'm so happy I could cry. Which I won't, because crying's for pussies.
You saved mine and Dylan's life, Deputy. I don't know how I can ever thank you enough. Take care of yourself.